communicating with God is a daily practice. I do it with my breathing. It's everything.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to another uniquely inspired edition of FOSDP. We are live here in Beverly Hills, California at the 42nd Annual NAACP Luncheon, hosted by none other than funny man Affion Crockett. First of all, congratulations.
Thank you so much.
I love you on the show. You're
Thank
awesome.
Thank you so much.
And I was watching you last night do the prayer, you know, the chicken prayer.
Uh-huh.
You're awesome. What role does prayer and connected to God play in your life?
It plays everything in my life. It's just communicating with God is a daily practice. I do it with my breathing. It's everything.
So you've been given such opportunity with Mr. Perry. You've had such success. How does it feel to just, who was your mentor? I have to ask, did you have any mentors that helped guide you along the way?
You know what I did? Most of my mentors were neighborhood people. People that I grew up with, like Larry Satin, who grew up in my neighborhood. My mom is a big mentor of mine. I respect my mother. I watched her path and what she does. That's why I dedicate my awards to her, at least the last two that I've gotten. And yeah, there has been people kind of on the spot. It's kind of hard to remember everybody, you know. But there have been people in my life who I definitely looked up to and who were a big influence. I had teachers who were mentors, Mrs. Reed, Ms. Osley, who were my drama coach and my music teacher in high school. So yeah, there's been a few people who have been mentors to me, but they're usually people in my life, not really TV stars and stuff like that, yeah.
Why is it so important to dream big and never take no for an answer?
That would be important, I guess, because if you have a goal and you know that goal is for you, then you're not going to take anybody. You're not going to take no for an answer. And you always want to dream outside of what you're already in. Dream of something. Dream, if you're dreaming of something, it's something that you don't really see. So you got to see it in your dream. And so that broadens your sight. And that's what you can reach for. So that's why dreams are. But really, I prefer to have visions. Because the Bible said men would see visions. You know. So I see visions. And the vision I know is going to happen. So.
Awesome. Yeah. You're amazing.
Thank you so much.
A huge fan.
Thank you so
and I pray blessings and favor over your life.
Thank you.
Continue to give us positive work.
Thank you, sister.
And thank you and Mr. Perry. You guys are amazing.
Thank you so much.
God bless you.
Oh, praise
thank
God.
You.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for watching FOSDP. And remember, hang on to the Lord as this world spins around. Never let the spin get you down. This has been another awesome edition of FOSDP. God bless.